What is Canadian bacon? Canadian bacon is a misnomer. The only place they call it that is in the United States. Just as they don't call Philly cheesesteak in Philadelphia or buffalo wings in Buffalo. Why is it called Canadian bacon? Canadian bacon probably got that name says because in the mid-1800s there was a shortage of pork in the United Kingdom and they imported the meat from Canada. They would cure the backseat in a special brine, which the Canadians call peameal bacon because they would roll it in ground yellow split peas to help preserve it. The English smoked it instead, and this new concoction was just referred to probably as Canadian bacon. The Americans like it and brought it back to the States. So if you went to Canada and asked for Canadian bacon, what would you get? If you were in Toronto and asked for Canadian bacon, you would probably get something called peameal bacon. This bacon is from the loin of the pig as opposed to most bacon, which is from the belly. Especially in the United States. The loin is the part that they make pork chops out of, so they just remove the bones. In Canada, the back bacon is not smoked or pre-cooked. It is almost always the lean, boneless pork loin of the animal. The loin is then pickle-cured and rolled in a fine golden cornmeal. Which is ironic, because another name for Canadian bacon is peameal bacon, which has to do with the fact that the cured pork loin is rolled in some sort of fine meal. It used to be that the manufacturers would dry and grind yellow peas into a meal and pack it around the meat to help preserve it. When cornmeal became more plentiful, they made the switch, but the pea meal name still stuck.